accountancy exam is on March 31st. This strategy should be followed. Definitely, it will help you a lot. I have explained this, sharing the link below in the comment box. All the best.